Brad thought he's getting himself into second place, and Rick Morris is going to move himself. Oh, sorry. Scott Mass gets himself into the lead. He's going to lose four places as well now, because coming up on the inside of him at Grenville Bend is the orange car moving up there. That was Mark Armstrong. So Mark Armstrong moving up, and for our Ben Tilly is having a nightmare of the first lap, Josh.
Absolutely, the driver that's won the championship this year. He's won 8 races overall despite being in Class B.